They just simmer it down. Take a whole long day. Give it to me now. Listen, man. Same problems? ASAP? Let me 10 years later, is she still having those same problems? It's been 10 years since Long Live ASAP dropped. I'm pretty sure it's not at long last. It's Long Live ASAP, right? 10 years? 10 years? That's crazy. Y'all don't know me, man. ASAP Rocky was my build-up artist. Everybody got their artist that shaped their character. You know what I'm saying? When they was going through something, like, they listened to an artist, and you felt something. You know what I'm saying? ASAP and Wayne was that artist for me. A little bit of Montana 300 and G-Herbo. Well, a lot of G-Herbo as well, but you know what I'm saying? My cockiness, I should say, came from ASAP and Wayne. I'm excited for this. Obviously, ASAP changed in the years since since Problems dropped. And I don't think it's going to be what we expect it to be. But I'm pretty sure it's still going to be a good song. It's ASAP. But let me shut up, scoot to the side, pop it up like, follow me on social media, look across everything, you feel me? Let's hop into that thing. Got the flag going on. I think he's the only artist that actually even sport, rep, American flag for real. If y'all can think of it, I know Wayne did one song, Miley Cyrus did one song, Rihanna did one song, but actually having it in multiple shits, I think it's only ASAP. But I'm pretty sure his reason is different though.
Niggas dying every other night. Niggas crying, that's a part of life. Lying to my face, trying to say that it's all good, knowing I'm right.
Yeah, like I said, ASAP has changed. And you gain some different problems. I feel like life hits you differently, you feel me? Or your eyes just open. You know what I'm saying? You can't, like, wash the pain away with money and, like, you know what I'm saying, bitches and clubbing. For long, it lasts only a certain amount of times for that shit just beat you to the point that that's the only thing you can acknowledge. You feel me?
Put your five fingers high to the sky on the stand, put it on your life. Stand by, nigga, wrong or right. I knew the drama, nigga, all my life. I knew the drama, nigga, all my life. Been ducking karma, nigga, all my life.
I think with money, if you gradually getting it with the money will only make you happy for a certain amount of time. You feel me? Cause you finally getting it. And if you don't have it, you probably gonna think, well, money make you happiness. I don't care what anybody says. But if you have money, like you just need to have money and you already have money to the point that I wouldn't say it's not an issue, because obviously you gotta keep collecting that money, but you're set, you're solidified, you feel me? At this point, your outcome just depends on you, like how dumb you are with your money, whatever. Money don't matter to the point that keep you happy because you already have it. And once that satisfaction wear off, you know what I'm saying?
How many problems get solved?
It's so smooth.
Things in my songs. How many problems get solved if we don't get involved? Don't fight the hand that feeds you. I don't hear or see no evil. Dilated like my pupil. Means I rose ready to peak you. Annihilated on my people. Violated till we top it like these skyscrapers. Jumping off the porch of fire escape. We ain't even fuck a tiebreaker. All black like a trying to break it. This the crack cold run rigging. ASAP, more tired of waiting.
If I wasn't a person to listen to ASAP, and I'm just like, and I'm listening to ASAP for like the first time in years, like years, basically from like, let's just say this album, 10 years ago, when he dropped, what do you want? I'd be so shocked by this. I'm like, what the fuck? Like, this is so odd. But since I actually been listening to ASAP Rocky, the kids turned out fine. All that shit did with Tyler, all that freestyles with the woo. Cause, and then as you with the, I forgot the name of that song, but that song is fire. Like, he been doing some different psychedelic, euphoric, you know what I'm saying, music. He did a lot of different style of music. At this point, it's crazy. He even had this type of flow. Like, I can name like 3 or 4 songs. And like I gotta say, if you just listen, like a person who listened to that Rocky, they'll probably be so shocked by this. I'm gonna be honest. But it has been like he's not a frequent. I feel like he's more into his fashion shit now. Or his, like, you know what I'm saying? He living a life doing this shit. You know what I'm saying? To the point that rap can really just be like a side hustle or whatever. So, you know what I'm saying? He don't drop as often. But when he drop, it go crazy. But for the person who wasn't listening much before he stopped, we'll probably be so shocked by this.
My pride of the things that I saw. How many problems get solved? Some night, holy night. Well, it's fine, better duck and die. The darkest spaces.
Things change. Things don't change. Things evolve. You can solve this issue, but you're going to find this issue again over here. Yeah, you might think you help with this situation, but it's still going to be the same situation over here. Hey, man, you can talk about this in your music all you want to. It ain't stopping these motherfuckers over here doing this. Yo, yeah, you a better person and all. But it's like 30 motherfuckers over here that... A lot, no matter what you try to do in this, the world is this world. It's going to keep spinning with you, without you. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just going to keep going on. And it's going to be the same old problems over and over. I don't care if there were. Is this bad? If there was 1 million MLKs right now. If there was even a Jesus right now on this earth, it's gonna be 10 devils. You feel me?
So fun to hide, man. We're calling nerds and turn on the lights. Went to selling now, show them selling rights. Niggas crying in the jail, selling night. Mama's crying, it's a part of life. Wanna say I'm high, satellite. I don't drop the bag, you mean I'm breaking nights. If you drop the bag, you ain't weigh it right. Bringing bad, I was bringing night. Kid Cudi.
Somebody crying in his cell at night. Why the mama? It's probably a mother. A dude shot his girlfriend. Matter of fact, a dude shot his girlfriend yesterday. You know what I'm saying? Like, people outside, like, yo, it's so crazy. Bro. I'm not even gonna get into that. But this is crazy out here. It's crazy out here.
The things in my songs, how many problems get solved?
This man ASAP think he's got the itis touch of goodness. Imagine if every rapper, right? Started rapping about good stuff, positivity, start doing this, start doing that. Imagine if every rapper had this same mindset. Imagine if every rapper was on the same type of time. It won't matter. Like, bro, even if you did have the Midas touch, right? Even if you did have the touch of, you know what I'm saying, the touch of wonders. Everything you touch turns white and purity in the heart. But it don't matter. I mean, yes, you can probably impact hundreds, like probably thousands of people. Some would say millions, because like there's people who impact millions of people because that's their interest. Everybody's not going to be feeling you on this. I agree, though. I wish it was that simple. But it ain't. Especially a person who had a kid in this world. Bro, especially a black boy in this world. Scary. That's scary. Bro. Because like me personally, if I have a son... I'm a thing, bro. What if this, like, I'm gonna be honest. I would be looking at the news different. Like, dang, this thing happened to this black person. He literally did nothing wrong. Imagine that was my son. Boy. I'm a fighter though, man. ASAP Rocky, same problems. It's always gonna be the same problem. America is the problem. If you don't want to be honest with you, I'm a fighter though. He talking real shit, but at the same time, does it matter? Comment down below. There's any of something you have to comment down below as well. I'm up out of here, man. Help you have a good day. Follow my social media, alert across everything. I'm up out of here.